Hey guys, back here with a tour of my reference audio system. As you can see, it also doubles as a home theater. We have here a Montes electrostatic speaker from Martin Logan. It's fed by these transparent ultra speaker cables. In the middle here, we have a Samsung QLED TV. It's a 75-inch Samsung QLED TV. I have here as a source component my VPI Classic 4 turntable. This is a very heavy piece. I think it weighs almost 100 pounds with the platter. I'm using a 3D printed reference tone arm. This is the 12-inch version of the tone arm. It has full VTA changes that you can make to VTA there on the fly. I'm using a Cadenza Black, an Ortofon Cadenza Black cartridge. As a digital front end, I have here a Esoteric K05 CD player. It's also capable of playing Super Audio CDs. Here's a remote control. It's a huge remote control. That goes and feeds into a PS Audio DirectStream Junior DAC. The turntable goes into a Sutherland Little Loco phono stage. It's a really good phono stage. And then here we have a Luxman 590 AX Mark II integrated amp. See if I can spin a little music to give a little demonstration. And I almost forgot, I have a power conditioner here. It's a Shunyata Denali. It's a very good power conditioner. And that's it, guys, for now. Until next time. Bye-bye.